a good time. Hey y'all. Hey Allahs, what's up? Good morning, good morning. Hello, hello. I'm going back. We did this mix once before, some old school divas. Okay, old school meaning like the 90s. Oh gosh. La 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 la. So we're gonna get into it today. Getting this cardio, getting this full body work. Beast mode, body weight breakdown. What do you think I'm trying to say? You know that my titles always mean something. Beast mode. Are we doing a lot of beasts today? Is that what's gonna happen? Or is that what's gonna happen? Aw, some of you just got so unhappy about that. We'll warm up, okay? And I do wanna say before we even get into anything, a lot of these intervals, I'm gonna have them lasting a full minute. But are you gonna benefit from being in there for 30 to 40 seconds and taking a longer rest if that's what you need? Of course. So I'm challenging you. Of course, that's me suggesting what I want from this workout from your body. If that's not what your body's ready to give me responsively, then that's not the workout for you. You cut the intervals down, enjoy these jokes, enjoy this energy, enjoy this music, and keep moving with us. Again, people that keep asking me to put out shorter workouts, stop earlier in the workout. Today we're doing 3 rounds of strength and 3 rounds of cardio. So you can do 2 rounds of strength, 2 rounds of cardio. And you know, just start stretching and watching the rest of the video and enjoy yourself. I went on a hike this weekend with my good girlfriend, Melissa. And I thought there were some interesting things to talk about. First of all, I was in the front of the hike. Usually she's the one that leads us uphill. I lead us downhill. Those are both just our natural talents. She's very fast uphill. And this time, I happen to be one leading uphill. And as some of you know, last time that I was at Temescal, or actually it was like 3 times ago, I saw a big snake and I didn't get it on camera. This time, I saw a big old snake again, and it was multiple colors, red, black, and coral, I believe, ran back the other way again. This time, I was like, let me try and get it on camera for y'all, because you were so disappointed in me last time that I didn't. I feel like this is important to the story. A tall white man came along. Cause me and Melissa were like, we're not going there until we see other people go through. And this man is like, we look like we're exaggerating the situation and everything. He walks along, he's like, oh, that is a big snake. That thing is gigantic. That's called a red something and it's not poisonous. So then of course I wanted to stalk him for the rest of the hike to make sure I was always behind someone that knew. I mean, you're so confident. How is this snake in the middle of all this forest with all these difficult, weird colors and it doesn't bite people and it's not poisonous? I don't believe that. I don't understand, okay? Anyway, Whitney just started, which should mean that we need to get into this workout. Anyway, you know what? I have video of what I was just talking about with that snake. I tried to catch it, but I look crazy. I'm just screaming, trying to point my camera into green because I wasn't gonna walk slow enough to see if I could catch the snake. I didn't catch it on film. That's why I didn't put what happened. But I have the video in case you're curious to see what happened. And maybe I'll put it up later. Maybe I got you curious. Anyway, I brought that up because I was on the hike with my girlfriend Melissa, and she goes, do you notice that each one of your YouTube videos has 1 dislike on it? And I thought, this is something I need to discuss with the Sweat Kingdom, because how petty is this? I think what happened was, I swear to you I remember this, I was having a fight with a guy on Instagram, and it was one of the fights that got my mindset to that stand-up I wrote about having an opinion on everything. It was a fight about white privilege. Anyway, after that fight happened, every video I put out has a dislike. And I think that guy I was fighting with, I don't know who this was, is so petty. He went and like followed me on YouTube and he dislikes everything I put out. And I'm like, I don't even know if I should be angry or if I should like, should I learn from this? And by learn from this, I don't mean not go out and argue with me, people. I mean, should I raise my life to that level of petty when someone fights with me? Should I be like, you know what I'm gonna do? You know, I'm a friend them on some social media and just dislike everything they put out. I mean, how petty is that? This guy's been doing it for like, it's literally like, what, 6 weeks later now? He's done it to every video, 1 dislike. Oh my God, whatever. Whatever, hater. Whatever, hater. I hope you follow me on Instagram and you watch this stuff too. let me find out that the person giving me a dislike is actually a genuine fan that really just is one of those people mad that I put it in, that I shoot like this. And I told y'all I can't shoot in the horizontal, it doesn't work. Anyway, we're gonna warm up. Listen, I just told you, we have a lot of beasts to do today. So we're gonna be on these hands a lot. More people came in, I hope it's not just to hear me rant. I hope y'all are trying to work out with me. Today, that's the truth, haters are gonna hate. Listen, if there's one thing our generation should know, if you wanna get somewhere in life where a lot of people are following you and you wanna put out your opinions, you better be ready for the people out there that aren't gonna like it, okay? Don't let that ruin your day. You gotta go and continue doing your thing. Just like I'm gonna do right now. Let's go get into this thing so that guy can dislike this video later. Okay, let me go grab a towel. Put my clock right there, we're gonna start. I know I'm late, but you know what? It's a hard workout. You need to like take some breaths and get yourself mentally prepared. And listen to this, Christina. Okay, ma'am. Here's what we're gonna do. We're starting off with some crawls, forward and back. Before we even get into those crawls, I want you to give me a little bit of wrist warm-up. Everything you're gonna see from me today is something we've done before. So if you've been following me all of quarantine, everything today will look a little familiar. You've been waiting for this day. Prove yourself. Okay, we're gonna start off chest open. Roll those shoulders down the back, hands out, throw your hands, your fingertips towards the ground. My elbows are locked up. Throw those fingertips towards the ground. Lock those elbows up. Just like that. Throw it down. Fist. Fist. Now throw those fingertips to the sky. Boom. 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 Like you're trying to show me your palms. Let me know if this music's too loud and you can't hear me. Or if you just feel like this music's too loud for 8:30 a.m. and I'm disturbing my neighbors. Shake it out. Now, again, roll your shoulders down your back. This time, I want them supine, your palms facing up. Throw your fingertips down. Try to lock your elbows out. Wrist warm up, forearm warm up. Okay, people responding, let me know. Ooh. And now throw it back up. Who just woke up? The first thing you saw me, you're late to this workout. Okay, Sarah. You'll have to get it later. That's okay. I appreciate that love. Okay, that's it. Shake it out. We'll do some more wrist warm up later. Right now, go to the back of your mat. Abs in. Sit low. Inhale. Fall forward. We're just gonna walk on the first one. Walk it back. And stand tall. Reach high overhead, just like that. My thumbs go to the back. Sit, walk. Have a hot second. Walk it back. Sit low. Reach, through. Okay, now we're gonna get our up dog. Walk forward. Up dog. Oh. Down dog. Sit. Reach. Now, pull your elbows down, like a lock pull down. Sit, walk forward. Feel free to dive in, up dog. All right, down dog. Walk back, sit low, chest up, hands to cactus. Reach high, pull, good, again. Feel free to dive into your up dog if that feels good. Dive in. Oh yeah. Down dog. Walk it back. Good. This time, can you raise your hands high? Elbows down your back as you stand. Reach your hands high as you sit. Forward. Hips high. Get into it. Chest up, lie down, oh, and squeeze your butt, hands at the top of your lower back, your palms are facing the ceiling, Now, palms still facing the ceiling, lock your elbows. As you come around, your hands rotate so your thumbs face the ceiling. Your palms face forward, thumbs face each other, then back around behind your back, okay? So, behind your back, palms face up. Squeeze your butt. Around, thumbs up, back around, natural range. Keeping those elbows high, reaching forward, warming it up. Right, right. 10 seconds. My feet are still in the air the whole time. Let those arms travel. Last one. Work that back body, warm it up. And push it up onto your knees or onto your hands and toes. Then we're gonna drop the knees gently. Start off with your palms, your fingertips facing your knees. Fingertips facing your knees. Inhale, hips back. Exhale, forward. Just back and forth, nice dynamic motion on those wrists. Alright, rock those elbows out. Push up our back to front. Gonna be on those hands, let's prepare for it. Breathing deep, trying to keep that hand flat. Last one. Well done. Now, we're gonna try to turn the hands over. If this is really hard for you, stick to what we're doing, or just put your fingertips very close to your knees. Okay? Flip those hands over, palms facing up. Same deal. Rock those hips a bit. That's it. If it's too uncomfortable, you can put your hands back with the palms on the ground. Fingertips face your knees. Last moments here. Breathe into it. Rock the elbows out. Come on. Ooh. Well done. Okay. Flip it. Sit. Hands high. Stand up. Elbows in. Hold those elbows in. Thumbs going to the back. Deadlift here. In. And squeeze. Last little moment to warm up. And we're going to get into this work. Okay. We're going to hinge. Reach to the side. Forward. Back to the side. Cactus. Cactus. Side. Forward. Side. Cactus. Side. Reach forward, belly button in the whole time. Keep that, that belly button nice, tight, to the center. Draw me to the throat. Last couple here, squeeze that butt to stand up tall. Work that back up. Hey! Ooh, yeah. Very nice. Head down, quick feet. Yeah. That's it. Okay. So we do have some kickboxing here today. Okay. You're right. You're gonna be aggressive. Be aggressive. Right now, just get these feet moving. Hands up. Punch. 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 Still warming up. Good. Get that down right back in. Underneath your chin, 15 seconds. Let's go. Let's go. Look at currency. I'm in high. Hey. Ooh. Ooh. Breath. Okay. Okay. I think that's a responsible lighting decision to open these windows. Oh. That's it. Okay. Windows open. Y'all are hearing me right. You feel warmed up. I got a good amount of you still in here ready getting it in. So here's what we're going to do. Those of you that do not want to be doing Beast, right? Beast, I'm on my toes, my knees underneath my hips, my hands underneath my shoulders. My knees are gonna be off the ground. Flat back, neutral spine. If you don't wanna do that, stay on your knees. You'll go right, left, push up, right, left, everything back under each other, okay? Either on from beast forward or on the beast forward. Go. Right, left, push up. Right, left, have a moment in beast. Make it hot. Left, right, push up. Left, right, pull. Just like that. Right, left. Keep those hips right on that same line. Ooh. Just support it. Left, right, left, right. Right, left, right, left. Halfway there. Same Christina. Mountain shaker. The wider your feet are, the easier it is. Keep moving. First round of strength training. First exercise. Get into it. Just slide. Last moment. Support those hips. Breathe through. Hello. Yeah. Rest. Okay. Now, we're going to get on our stomach. We're doing some posterior development, formerly known as Superman. We're going to have the hands back, and we're going to lift the arms and legs. Inhale. Lift, ease left. Actually, you can exhale on that lift. It's not violent. Flex your back body. We're flying. Hands are towards the back of your face. Your hands look like an upside down V. Flex those shoulder blades. Let's go. Cool, calm, collected. Squeeze that butt. Squeeze that inner thigh together. Next one. Hold up. Pulse those arms specifically. Look towards the ground. Pulse those arms specifically. Oh, yeah. More than halfway there with that. Just about 15 seconds. Work. Tell them with me. Show them the math skills, girl, because only two of you had dinner. Found your credit card receipt. Rest. It's not right, but it's okay. Let's start simple on this next activity. Pendulum lunge. So, first, the leg in front is always dominant. My right leg goes down. Bend the knee. Right foot forward. Now right leg is dominant. Bend the knee. That left knee. Take it back, get low, walk, or jump to switch. So pendulum, back, switch. Pendulum, back, switch. This is some harsh lighting, y'all. You said it was one of your friends. You see how much time I'm taking to get low? And yes, this is also core. Okay. Make it hot. Stay tall. Keep moving, barely squats. Wow. More than halfway there. Feel that burn. Get into it. You get back. Switch it. Ooh. Come on. So close. It's not about the cardio. Good form. Rest. Let's go on the ground. Get down, get down. Two more exercises and strength. Start it off. Alternating. One leg up to the side. Push. Down. Push. Push. stretch. Yes. Alright. Now, I've given this option a lot. We're getting used to it. If you'd like, push off one leg, land on the same leg. Okay? Three. Land on that same leg first. Land on that same leg first. Exhale. Notice I'm putting my foot up first. Then I push. Halfway there. Hey. You don't have to push if this isn't for you. If this is for you, you got a few opportunities to practice it. Come on. 10 seconds. Rest. Good job. So those of you that don't want to do beast, you're going to be on your hands and knees in beast position, but your knees are on the ground. And you're moving those arms, long arms, and you can lift your feet if you want to make that harder. The rest of us, back to beast. Down dog, shoulder press push up, your butt stays up, come back high, back to beast, your knees don't touch the ground. That's core, baby, keep those heels high. Your ears touching the top of your head as close to the ground as you can, or your look at the ground, almost taking your nose, okay? Let's go. Beast mode, body weight breakdown. Body weight beat down. Booty high. Come on. Going down, halfway down. Right. Yeah. Breathe through. I like to inhale as I'm getting low. Exhale up. That inhale keeps my midsection support. Yeah. Four. Three. Two. Breath. Okay. So, those are our 5 strength exercises. Everything we did can be all that you do today. You can repeat those 5 exercises. I'll give you options to make them all harder. You dig? Okay. Next up, cardio. We're gonna start off with these kicks that we've done before. Low, middle, high, little jump, switch sides. Low kick, knee foot, middle kick, high kick. Let me see 3 different levels. 40 seconds, you got this. Go. Look, middle, high. Face the attacker. Good stretch in there. The leg is stable on the ground. Let that knee bend. So you can get that balance. Now you can kick it up. Halfway there. Move me, Tony. Let's get it started. Come on. Yeah. Just tap that toe. Hey. Last one. Hey. Rest. Open up the groin. Feels good. Now, rotate on these punches. Low punch. Sit up. Bend the knee. Middle punch. High punch. Those hips are the power. Go. Middle. High. Low. Middle. Yeah, we might get a little dizzy. Watch where you're punching. Turn it up. Low, middle, high. Come on. More than halfway there. Turn those hips. Turn those hips. Exhale, and breathe through consistently. All right, All right. Okay. In between your kicks, low, middle, high, tuck, jump, offer. If you don't feel ready for it, don't do it. Ready. Go. Go. Middle. High. Come on, hand. Let's go. I remember that goal. I've been quick. Too many tuck jumps. I think you sent me that message. But I hope the goal is still there. Come on. More than halfway. Come on. Yeah. Less than 10 seconds. Last round, I'm just starting to the opposite direction. That's the biggest change. I started with my crunch down to the left. Sorry, my right, your left. I'm starting down to my left, to your right. Last time, low, middle, high crunch, go. Quick hands. Quick hands. From the hips, from the hips. Come on, push, push. Bring that fist in nice and quick. That's what's really gonna work our back today. Come on. Back. How tall is the person I'm fighting on these high punches? Oh, yeah. Rest. Okay. Cool. Cool. We did that. Now, that's one round out. If you want a shorter workout today, you're halfway there already. The rest of us, we got two more rounds to go. Okay. Deep breath. Who's in here sending questions? People are in here sending requests to be in my video. My music will shut off. I can't put people in my video. But I love you. Good morning. That's probably what you want to say. Okay. Last time. Those of you that stayed on your knees, stayed on your knees, right? You were on your knees. You walk right, left. Push up. You walk back, right, left. Bend left, right. You can keep walking or jump forward, crawl back. You dig? Jump forward, push up, crawl back. On your knees or knees off the ground. Beast. Go. Exhale. Right, left. Switch. The arm that steps back, even if you're jumping forward. And if you get tired, go back to walking forward and back. Halfway there already. Oh no! That was my clock! I have to guess the time. I don't want to stop. You better stay supporting. Through those hips. Abs in tight. Moving plank. Rest. That was my guess. Let me see if I was right. I was right. I was right. Okay. Now, to the movement formerly known as Superman. We had hands back last time. Now we have hands straight to the side like a T. Look down at the ground now. Hands to the side like a T. Raise that full body. Exhale, in. Smooth, don't throw it. Reach those hands out. Squeeze those shoulder blades as they come up. Squeeze that butt.
still driving your belly button in. Huh. Breathe. Work that seven. Huh. Okay. Hold high. Pulse that upper body predominantly. From that upper back. From those shoulder blades. Squeeze that butt. Let's go. Wow. That's the spirit. Ooh. That burns. Okay. Okay. Cool. Cool. Let's get it. 10 seconds. Ow. Ow. Huh. 4, 3, 2. Yes. Remember, I gave a speech at the beginning.
If you have to stop a little bit early every round,
do it. Okay?
Make this workout yours. Listen to your body. Make the challenge appropriate without trying to get ourselves hurt. So pendulum lunge. Lunge forward, come back, switch legs, right? That's where we were at. So it's a lunge. You come forward, you come back, switch legs. Now, this iteration, you go forward, you either just stand up and come back down, or you jump up, land on the same leg, come back, switch to the other leg. If you didn't understand, oops. Okay, go with me. Left feet out, left foot forward, straight up, land, back, switch legs. Forward, straight up, land on the same side. If you don't want to jump, just walk to the other side or stand up. Back. Switch legs. Wait till you see how crazy this one gets. This is just the intermediate version. Ooh. Wow. Huh. I mean, I'm sure you've seen the advanced once or twice in your life. I'm not showing it here. I'll show it next time. Boom. Last moment, last one. Out. Okay. Out. Okay. Cool. On your back. Hamstring dominated. After all that squat. So, we're going. Push. Side. In. Down. Push. Try to keep those ties on like on that side. In and down. Push. Inhale, reach. Exhale, up. Pull. Good. Ooh. Good. It's like I'm trying to show my inner thigh to that God. To that sky. Ooh. Come on, inside of me. Inhale, reach, exhale, out. Now, feet go back. Ah. Wow. Come on. Push. Ooh. Last couple here. Come and get it. Huh. One of those hips down, jumping every time. Nice job. Okay. Turn it over. Now, if you're on your knees today, hands in the opposite hand and knee, towards the ceiling, work that back. Okay. Work that core. The rest of us go to down dog push up. One more push-up every time your butt is in the sky. Okay, feet, knees up off the ground, hips up. Push-ups. Knees, inches off the ground. Now, up in number. If you don't want to go up in number, if you
you want to stay at two or single, feel free. Heels high, butt high, abs tight. I'm letting my nose scrub that ground. That was me trying to relate to the song No Scrub. That's the only way I could ever relate to No Scrub.
Then my booty scrubs the ground. Okay.
More than halfway there. You better work. Get low. Breathe through. Whoa. Control all the way down. Okay. Breath. Come on back. Cool. Not bad. So, second round. Down. Let's get the second round of cardio. We've done these before. If you're not jumping today, give me quick feet instead of these. Everybody else, if you're not jumping, go quick feet, me. Quick feet, me. Everybody else, little gate. Right, left. Left, right. Get over the gate, both legs. One, two. Okay? One, two. Go. Quick feet with the knees, or one, two. Come on. One, two. 20 seconds at a time. Like you're trying to result in your chest. Rest. Okay. Second round of that. The second leg can kick. Oh. Mariah, give it to me, please. I need you. Okay. Go. Oi. Oi. Quick feet. If you're not doing these. I call these John Claude Van. Damn! Rest. Okay. Jab, cross, jab, five leg switches. One, two, three, four, five. Jab is the front arm. Two, one, go. Jab, cross, jab. One, two, three, four, five. Jab, cross, jab. Left out hip work. Front arm first. Come on. Hey. Those hips switch. Can you move those feet even faster? Last 10 seconds. Hey. Rest. Okay. Wow. So, in 10 seconds, either those John Claude Van Damme kicks, either just the knees, or quick feet with the knee. Ready. Go. Hey. 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 10 seconds. Come on. Fight. Ooh. Give it to me, Mariah. Give it to me, please. Rest. I always call upon Mariah when I'm weak. It's not just when I'm working out. All throughout my daily life. Ready. Go. High intensity. Aye. Hands up. Rest. Some of those look cool. I know it. So, three punches. Your attack is here. Jab, cross, jab. One, two, three, 4-5. I should have done it on time. Ready. Go. Jab, cross, jab. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hey. Head step. 3 punches, that's it. Oh my God. Seven seconds. Come on, focus. Rest. You can tell I'm tired because I had no idea. There was a couple of those. I'm pretty sure it looked horrible. Just had no idea what I'm doing. Okay, cool. Cool. High heart rate. It's not something you get through. Is it though? Isn't it though? Okay. Keep breathing. We got one more round of crazy. Okay. Crazy. All my senses. So, knees to push up. You can walk forward, walk back. You can jump forward, push up. Walk back. Oh my God, it's over. Oh, dead. Okay. You can jump forward, do a jump push-up, and jump back. So many options. What can you do for a minute? Start at the hardest you're willing to give me, then go easier. If you have to. Ready? Go. Notice I pause here. Then I go when I'm ready. Yeah. Oh. Halfway there. Yeah. Ah. Wow. I failed! So, pop space forward, this is the hardest. The superhero position. Straight forward with the arms. Like an eye. Up and down. Oh! Ready. Last round is a doozy. Go. I can't catch my breath! We're fighting. One at a time. The longer the arms, the better. Wow. Hands high. Okay. This is gonna suck a little bit. Hold the hands high. Pulse. Out of sight. Squeeze that back. 15 seconds. Shoulders away from the ears. Keep reaching. 10 seconds. Three. Two. One. Rest. Oh. Oh my gosh. Oh, shoot. Why do we always leave the hardest round for the end? Because we got to warm up. But still. Shit, y'all. I'm tired. Okay. Fudge. Pendulum lunge.
right? You're gonna go forward, either just stand up, jump up, or really hard, scissor kick. That's crazy. And then back. Listen, do not try that scissor kick if you feel like me, especially if you've never done it before. If you think you got it, give it to me. We should have started 7 seconds ago. Ready? Pendulum. Row. Forward. Up. Jump for one lift, land it, come back up, open, push, switch. Back up, open, push. It's hard, it's hard. Let's go. Just breathe and make it to the end, y'all. Just make it to the end. We're minutes away, I hope. Hey! Wow. As if it wasn't hard enough having every option but one being jumped. Here, if you want, your shoulder press push-up can be a plyo. You push off the ground and land back low. Singles if you want. You can stay here, bird dogs. Wow. This body is death. You can do bird dogs or incremental pushes like I'm gonna do. Single arms with plyo. Ready. Beast. That was one. This song goes out to everybody that actually went to like a big party for 4th of July. Who do you think you are? Huh. 15 seconds. Wow. Uh.
5 seconds? Right. Okay, look. We have a really aggressive cardio plan. Clearly. No. No, I'm not gonna do it. Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I know.
That's what you wanted, but it's not gonna happen today. So let's chill. Let's go. Like a moving bicycle and a V. I'm hurting. This makes some of you happy. You laugh at my pain, I know that. Okay. V. Go. Yeah. Come on. You can make it. I was gonna make it 20 seconds, but you're fine. If you need help, put your hands on the ground. Oh. Come on. 10 seconds. Everything down blue, it's because of you. But it's all the same. Right. I was going to make this too hard to kick first. Can you believe that? Who am I? Evil. But what I will make you do is a crab. Actually, we're going to tap the knee or the toe. With the elbow. Okay. Cool. Yeah. We'll do this. I was gonna make you do front kick throughs. Oh my gosh. How evil. Alright. That same girlfriend I was talking about at the beginning of the video, she made like all these brownies. And she's like, you have to take some. Throw them over to my house. Like what above and beyond. I can't say no to that. That's God. You gotta know what it's God telling you to do. You know? And God was like, take these brownies, bro. Take these brownies. And she did something different, so they're extra gooey. But I think she did something that is actually healthier, but it made it gooey. I don't know. Oh. Wow. Right. Okay. Honestly, we need to stretch. We do. So I get you. One more set on the butt. Rotate the upper body if you got it. Regular bicycle. Oh, I'm trying to catch my breath again. That took a long time. Go. Last time, go. Knowing how hard and long today's workout was, I should have known better than I made those morning announcements so long. I should have known better. Oh. I listened to this yesterday. Rough. And I wasn't trying to be ironic. I just found this song on YouTube and listened to it on repeat. It felt great. Okay. Sit your butt on the ground. Lift it an inch. Tap the opposite. Tap the butt. Come up. Tap gently. What's up? Let's go. I just felt my tricep like collapse on me a little bit. Good sign. When things in my death, and I'm hurting in my heart. You and I have never made it. Everything I give. Yeah, sorry. But it's all coming back to me. Holy no bleach. from the past to me now.
Rest. If you just held that note with me, that was extra part. Listen, we gotta go. This is gonna show off in like 3 minutes. This is what we're gonna do. A little more of a dynamic stretch. I have to do this by myself all the time. So first, toes pointed up, hands. You try to almost do a push-up. Inhale, exhale high. I do this almost after every of our leg days. Inhale, exhale high. Inhale, exhale high. I love you guys. Inhale, exhale high. Pushing my heels and knees into the ground. Last one. Deep breath. Exhale. Good. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Ooh. Last couple. Hey. Last one. Knees in. Feet in. Okay. We're gonna reach over and finish. Switch arms every time. Oh, get low. Oh. I know. This seems like part of the workout. We're stretching. Hip flexion, stretching. Ah. So hand that reaches over, that same heel lift. Or just lift both heels if you don't want to think about it. Last one each side. Oh gosh. Okay. Bring your feet in. Hands in front. Hips up, relax your upper body. Okay. Is that the way to start a good Tuesday morning? Shake your head. Are we gonna go after the rest of this week hard, even if we didn't particularly start Monday strong? Maybe I'm really talking to myself on that one. Deep breath, bend your knees. Exhale, switch up one vertebrae at a time. Okay, listen. I hope some of y'all realize, you know, some of you are like, I'm not strong enough to do the whole workout and stuff. Look at me. I don't know if I'm strong enough. I'm dying all the damn time. I always say, as the workout gets easier to you, you're gonna do more. You're gonna do more reps. So don't expect it to start feeling all of a sudden kind of easy. Maybe if you always stuck to the same numbers, if you're like, I'm only doing 10 every time. One day 10 will feel easy. But if you push yourself, your numbers are gonna go up or your form is gonna go up. So maybe you keep doing the same 10, but those 10 look better, okay? So compete with yourself. I'm trying to compete with myself. I'm trying to impress some of you because I don't have a boyfriend, so you know how that works. You gotta show out sometimes, but whatever. Whatever. Venmo, PayPal, Cash App if you love me. If you enjoyed the workout, today was rough. Some of you might wanna charge me for that workout. Okay, look at you, Christina. Couldn't do half this stuff at the beginning of quarantine. You know that's what I'm trying to hear. Some of you, let me tell you. Because y'all don't know I'm kind of humble. I get so many messages because people don't explicitly tell me I can shout this out and stuff. But I can't believe some of y'all that have like, oh my God, what are you going to do when you go back to work and people are like, literally some of you lost like 20 pounds. I can't believe some of these before and after y'all are sending me. They're not all just quarantine though. A lot of people have been working out with me for years or a couple years and they're like, now during quarantine, seeing that, you know, a little bit of a blow up, I don't know what you want to call it, they're sending it. Like, I just want you to know, I'm one of these people that really, my life has changed by you. I cannot believe some of the people that have like, the before and afters. Insane. I just want y'all to know. Okay, listen, we're gonna discuss Drag Race this Saturday, so y'all better be ready. If you have not watched, you don't have anything else to do, go watch the whole season in a day. You'll thank me later, okay? I heard somebody say they didn't like this season. Well, your expectations are too high in life, okay? This is amazing. I'm not shutting this off until this note is done. Oh, woo! That Bye, love you.